Smile by Raina Tagama. This book is about a girl who was a Girl Scout, and her friend's mom drove her home one night.
And then suddenly some adventure happened that wasn't quite expected.
Pish! Boom!
Wham!
Oh no, Raina tripped on a rock. Who knows what will happen next?
This accident affected her whole school year.
Through middle school and part of high school, she had to go to the orthodontist.
Goodbye, Cars.